does God is almighty mean? What does almighty mean? It says that God has complete power, that he is all powerful. And then I gave a word, omnipotent, which means complete power, all powerful. So God is all powerful. All powerful, all powerful. I don't even know how to go anywhere else with that. You say strong, they're strong. He's all powerful. Strong is just a word that falls up underneath powerful. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Then B is God is everywhere. And it says, what does everywhere mean? And I wrote in all places. He is in all places. And then I use the word omnipresent, which means in all places, at all times. All times, just granted all of the group here. He's here. Amen. 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 He's there while my son is getting dressed for church. Amen. All places. Amen. At one time. And then, so I kind of brought A, B, and C together, and it says, God knows everything. And it says, everything means all things. All things. There's nothing that he's left out of. He knows about it all. Amen. So he is omniscient. Omniscient. That's the word for it. Knows all. Amen. And so I just used Psalms 139, and I used verses 1 through, I think, 15 to describe those three areas of God. So we're going to move over to Psalm 139, and then I'm about to stop there with those three. So we'll move over to Psalm 139. And we're talking about the all-powerful, all present, and know everything God. Amen. And these scriptures wrap that all up. I was like, we might as well just use this one. It's already set up in place for us. And so it says, starting with verse 1, O Lord, thou hast searched me and known me. Thou knowest my down sitting and my uprising. Thou understandest my thought afar off. Thou compassest my path and my lying down, and art acquainted with all my ways. For there is not a word in my tongue, but lo, O Lord, thou knowest it all together. Thou hast beset me behind and before, and laid thy hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is high. I cannot attain unto it. Whither shall I go from thy spirit, or whither shall I flee from thy presence? If I ascend up into heaven, thou art there. If I make my bed in hell, behold, thou art there. If I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost parts of the sea, even there shall thy hand lead me, and thy right hand shall hold me. If I say, surely the darkness shall cover me, even the night shall be light about me. Yea, the darkness hideth not from thee, but the night shineth as the day. The darkness and the day are both alike to thee. For thou hast possessed my reins. Thou hast covered me in my mother's womb. Hallelujah. I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are thy works, and that my soul knoweth right well. My substance was not hid from thee when I was made in the secret and curiously wrought in the lowest part of the earth. And this, I think it's verse 16. Thy eyes did see my substance, yet being unperfect, and in thy book all my members were written, which is continuous were fashioned, when as yet there was none of them. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And we're talking about the all-powerful, omnipotent, the God that is everywhere, omnipresent, and the God that knows everything, omniscient. Amen. Three, all in one, all powerful, in all places, and in everything.
Say it. Come on.
Amen. Amen. None like them.
Hallelujah.
None like him.
None like him.
Glory, hallelujah. So for Almighty, the name that I would I use, and you may use another, I use Al Shaddai, the God Almighty, and you can even use Elohim, the all powerful one.
Come on now.
God is all powerful.
Yes, yes he is.
Our problems are not too big for God to handle.
Yes, he
is. Amen. And for the God that is everywhere, Jehovah Shammah. The Lord is there. God's presence is not limited or contained in the tabernacle or the temple. He will come and see about you. Amen. It's not just here. Hallelujah. It's in your car. It's in, at your job. It's in your home. Amen. Amen. And then the God that knows everything, Elroy, the God who sees me. God knows us and our troubles. Nothing escapes his fatherly awareness. Amen. Amen. There is none like God. Hallelujah. We could stop right there because we serve an all-powerful, hallelujah, an all-present, and an all-knowing God. Amen. Amen. We could just package him right there, and millions could have him. Amen.
Yeah. Yeah.
But he goes on to be a provider. He goes on to be a protector. Amen. He goes on to be a healer. Amen. So I encourage you to find that for I encourage you to find that name for your particular situation. Set up a memorial and allow God to be who he is in your life at that time. Amen. We shall call you by whatever our circumstances that we are facing, oh God. And we thank you that your word has already told us you will be there. You will deliver us. Hallelujah. So we thank you that we won't just sit on this, oh God, but that we will share it with another. And that as we give our testimony, you will become large in our life, oh God. Hallelujah. So we bless and praise you, oh God, as we go higher. We thank you, oh God, that you are the God that whatever we need in that moment. Hallelujah. And we praise you and bless you.
Yes, Lord.